Brooklyn Queens Express.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
We're making our way over from Pier.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Unit, witness reported seeing a kidnapping. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's love. Nothing but love!
Sorry.
I'll get out of here. I'm gonna murder the guy.
I think we have a winner.
Is someone trapped in that car?
Subway's that way.
You're safe now.
Thanks. But the cops understaffed. I was afraid no one would find me.
There! Those are the guys who did it! take this!
Don't make me hurt you! What is that?
All done. It's kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be cybernapping or something. Refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign. Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Gotta split before the cops get here. Never know how they'll react to me.
That was amazing.
Okay. My kids, thank you.
Cool.
Oh, they're so great, James.
You're a real hero.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
You're a real hero.
Spider-Man's the.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Thank you so much.
Assault reported. Please converge on Central Park.
Five moves in.
You're not bulletproof! Whoa. Like that, Spider-Man?
I better be more careful with my adoring public.
Keep fighting the good fight.
Hey there.
We have a report of a break-in in progress. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
I can sell this.
Spider-Man, I was in Times Square during the Fisk assault. Just thank you.
Over here!
Good shot!
This guy almost looks just like Spider-Man.
Don't look like locksmith.
What are we supposed to do with that?
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film.
All units advised, we have a reported assault in progress. Officers needed at Lenox Hill. Oh.
May's party is gonna start soon. Cowards assault a helpless person like that.
Spider-Man.
Try and guess how I feel about bullies.
No!
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Attention units. There is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Report came in near Gracie Mansion. Over.
Catch up with you later. Say cheese!
Jameson gave me this at his Bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know. Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way. Muggers, gotta jump in.
I'll play.
Aw, you started without me.
It's the spider guy!
Look at those moves!
No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending.
It's him. What a lost everything.
Avenue. Please respond. Got an 11.
Kidnapping reported. Nearest unit, please respond. Please proceed to Spanish Harlem. Over.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling.
Oh yeah, that blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is.
I got it. I got
an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. My earpiece picked up cries for help close by.
You hear that? Is someone trapped in my car?
Light him up! Get over here! Get on fire!
Hey, there's a man down here!
I forgot to ask why they call it kidnapping if the victim's not a kid.
Spider signal! Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though.
Attention units, there is a reported narcotic sale in progress. Available officers, move on Yorkville.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stump that out.
I wasn't gonna find him.
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Not how I thought today was gonna go. This!
I will crush your tiny bones! Quit moving!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
The police will...
making our way over from...
Reports of armed mugging. Reports place the scene at...
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
May's party is gonna start soon.
Local units, an assault was just reported. Be advised. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
Should I call the police?
Hello? Only cowards assault a helpless person like that.
I get a lot more helpful real fast.
Is this the mosh pit? Great!
You're not supposed to fight him up there, huh?
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Move over, Silicon
All units, we have reports of a vehicle collision. Civilians are trapped. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad.
Spider-Man! Help! I can't move!
Help me! Please!
That debris is trapping someone inside that car. Don't panic! I'm here!
It was a group of men in ski masks. Robbed a store, then piled into a car and took off screaming. Caused the whole wreck.
Need to find the people who caused this. They've still gotta be nearby. Gotta catch up. I hate to tell you this, guys, but I see a lot of driver's ed in your future.
Somebody shoot him!
Gotta shut the... I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it. I'm just showing off. Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
This car belongs to my
sister. Okay, you are not getting 5 stars. More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Rush him!
This.
Not by you.
Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen. Love it.
Attention local units. A break-in is reportedly in progress. Please proceed to Cathedral.
Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now. That's a keeper.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals. Says so right on the sign. Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic.
Thank you.
Police are coming, so I'm going.
You're met.
You need directions.
Thank you.
ready?
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Don't want to miss May's party.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
God, how much I love photography. I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
To my grandma. Put her there. Boom.
Hey.
them.
That's a keeper. When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. Love that shot. Beautiful. Nice. Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
Looking good, Spidey.
Don't want to miss May's party.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Lawyers handled it good, though. Played up the vigilante, how the guy's not a cop.
Me too. Yeah. 6 months away from my wife.
Should've brought Masadoku.
Counterfeit? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
You're done for.
Don't let him get you airborne.
Open wide.
We gotta stop him.
Incoming.
Welcome to bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons.
Crap, get it off.
For the boss!
boss wants your head!
Spread out! Look out!
More backup? Guys! Willie said to take the day off! Scouts on her!
Where's he get this stuff? What are we supposed to do against that?
Shouldn't have messed with the king.
I'll get him for you.
Private property means.
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Witness called in a narcotic sale. Location is Little Tokyo. Over.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me. Deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
You're dealing in his old territory. You're dead, no question. He hears I was buying, I'd get strung up too.
What kind of career criminal are you, man? High risk, high reward. Name of the game.
kind of career criminal who's looking to buy a boat and retire eventually. Not spend old age looking over his shoulder.
All right, all right. I'll take the price down another 10. Friggin' arm twister.
Spider-Man! Cover the product!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
He's in the air! What do we do?
This is gonna hurt!
Kick it up a notch! Say goodnight! Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Sit tight. I gotta stop that car! Okay, you are not getting 5 stars! Hey, when I called shotgun, that is not what I meant! And away you go! Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime.
Is he running? Good. Yeah, get out of here!
That concludes our Spider-Man car tour of New York.
Possible 207. Witnesses reporting an abduction. Needed to additional units to the lower east side.
I'll tune my earpiece to listen for sounds of someone struggling. Confucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now. Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close. Victim's being held in a car trunk, but where? Easy, I've got you.
Saw my whole life flash before my eyes. Thank you. Not again. There they are! This ain't your business, Spider-Man! He's not quite from there! He's in the air, what do we do?
Take this!
Incoming!
Like fish in a barrel.
This? My life, Spider-Man.
You rock.
All done. Kind of weird anyone still kidnaps in the digital era. Seems like there'd be... The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me. Last up piece.
We don't need to work.
Nailed it.
May's party is gonna start soon.
Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown. Touristy, but fun. Injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
And done. Oh, wait. Not done.
I must have screwed up somewhere.
I gave you my paperwork yesterday. I've been clean for like 2 months.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I've looked. Just ask your doctor for another form.
It's so hard to get an appointment. Why does this always happen to me?
What about my dog?
No problem. But always on a leash and never in the kitchen area.
Of course. Man, this is great. You guys are great. Thank you so much.
Hi, Peter.
So, got the job. May's recommendation really helped.
People know that when she says something, she means it.
Major takedown. To end his long-term reign over the city, and as of this morning, most streets.
Miss you. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Wish May would take some of this down. It's embarrassing. Man, was I ever a dork. Well, we all have an awkward phase.
I could patch these. They'll last a while yet.
Veteran homelessness is down, but still way too high. Good thing my buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix that. You know, the business community's really stepped up. Both job training and hiring. Well, most of them. Sad not to see Oscorp here.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter. At this one, I have never had a problem.
There's always someone looking out for us.
We don't have to make it a thing. We can just be casual.
Yeah, that's fine. But I still want a ring.
Peter! You're so thin. Are you eating?
Every chance I get.
Peter, thank you again for helping me with the Social Security website.
Glad to.
If I had powers, I wouldn't fight crime, I'll tell you that. I'd be a TV star.
I'd be a pro wrestler. Best gimmick ever.
That's when they get you.
Petey, thanks for the tip. I got the job.
That's great. Congrats.
May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
I could write these.
Coming from inside the building, after Spider-Man and the NYPD had moved in, which lasted much longer than police had hoped. However, once things quieted down, it wasn't long before Fisk himself was seen being escorted out of the building, handcuffed and in custody. This marks a big win for police and the first major takedown for Fisk, hoping to end his long-term reign over the city. And as of this morning, most streets have been cleared and reopened for use.
What's this world coming to?
That cute social worker was here again today. You want to meet her, you let me know.
Oh, Peter, I just started a mystery novel you might like.
Thanks, I'll check in with you later.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.
You too.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Peter, did May tell you? I got a job. She was so helpful.
That's awesome.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Doesn't pay much, but a gig's a gig.
Rather live on the street than ask my parents for help.
People don't realize how many kids are homeless. 1 in 30. And too many shelters aren't equipped to care for them. Everyone feels hopeless at some point. Helps to know there's somebody willing to listen.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in.
Yo, Pete. That aunt of yours is a saint.
You're telling me.
Don't think about it. Just stop thinking about it.
I could really use a muffin. A blueberry muffin.
Today's gonna be a good day.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay.
Peter,
are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful baby. Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years... You helping me through college and working here and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with Mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
6 months sober. Never thought I'd make it.